shouting, "Please, please, please," when police arrived and discovered a 24-year-old woman and a 22-year-old man had both suffered stab wounds. They later discovered that there was a third person who was attacked. We now know that third person to have been 20-year-old Kirsty Trenmore. She was abducted from Brownlow Road and taken in a grey fake silo on what must have been a terrifying journey. Around 2 miles she was driven to Ryder.